So, find a posture that helps you be comfortable and alert, with a sense of ease, uprightness, support for yourself. You can have your eyes open or closed, or move back and forth between open and closed. And take a breath and another one. And gradually become aware of the sensations of breathing. See what it's like to rest in the present, aware of sensations, staying in touch with the feeling of breathing to help you stay in the present. Staying aware of sensations of breathing and allowing sounds, thoughts, and everything else to pass through awareness while you remain present. You can feel the air flowing in, lifting your chest, expanding your belly, and then you can feel the air flowing out. Chest and belly rising and falling. You can be aware of little trains of thought that want to get you to hop on board. And instead, you can let them just roll on by. While resting increasingly in a sense of simply being. Feeling your breathing. Simply abiding. More and more at ease in the present. As you abide in the present, you can let your body become more and more relaxed. And you can also let your mind settle. For this time at least, letting go of cares and concerns. Plans and problem solving. Letting it all go. And finding your way increasingly into a growing sense of stillness. as you rest in the present, be aware of a sense of openness and spaciousness. You can be aware of the mind's tendency to want to go somewhere. And instead, keep resting in the present. It can help to have a sense of that there is enough in the present. The present is enough as it is. So it's okay to dwell here. And if you like, you can even take the sense of there being enough in the present, perhaps with a feeling of contentment of some kind. You can take that sense of enoughness and contentment as an object of meditation and become increasingly centered in and absorbed in a sense of enoughness and contentment in the present. So there's no need or movement to go anywhere else. simply being in the present, open-hearted, not going anywhere, no agenda, untroubled, undefended, simply being, exploring what it's like to rest in simply being. Resting in being, you can have a sense of an open heart, a feeling of the energy of breathing flowing in through and out through your heart. And you can feel compassion and kindness flowing in through and out through your heart as you breathe. Finding the naturalness of compassion and kindness in being. being connected to all that is, compassion and kindness naturally arise. Feeling the natural flow of warm-heartedness in being. And in an open and undefended way, allowing compassion and kindness to flow. Flowing outward, flowing inward. Flowing out to all beings, flowing inward to yourself, as if you are being lifted naturally by gentle waves in a warm ocean of compassion and kindness. And feel free, as you like, to bring particular beings or groups of beings into the field, into the flow of your compassion and kindness. And if you like, in our last minutes in the meditation, simply resting in a sense of warm-hearted beingness, in the present, open, breath after breath. I hope you enjoyed that meditation. I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free.